Welcome back, everyone, to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. If we remember last time, that started off quite kind of strange, actually. I don't know why I hesitated there. Oh, shit. Unfortunately, the enemy aren't hesitating. If we remember last time, we were here in Pripyat. Some bloke killed us with a rocket launcher. Oh, shite. Wow. Oh, God, what's going on? Oh, bloody hell. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, there's guys there. Wow, somehow I killed him. Not the guy I was actually shooting at. I really don't want to leave my torch on, like, all the time, but... To be quite frank, I can't see anything if I don't. Oh, my God, there's loads of them. Come on, G36. What? H.O.P. Hold on, player. That was just reprehensible work. Not only that, I'm going to have to go scavenge for bullets again. I don't even know why I'm, like... Oh, fuck. Pursuing, like, these enemies. I mean, surely I could just run and move on. Ah, no, we can't. That's right, because, like I said before, we were killed by a rocket launcher last time. And we're not going to let that happen again. It probably will happen, but we're hoping not. I just don't want to be shot in the back by all these guys as I run away. right, no doubt I'm going to try and flank them here and get... Oh, Jesus. See, why am I even standing here? Look, there we go. I just, like... I know I'm bleeding as well. Just, there we go. Okay. Bandages. What's... Oh, fuck! What? He was shooting me from there and couldn't hit me. Why, okay. Right, hang on. I believe we didn't start this very well. Let's just retrack. Let's start again. I'm gonna leave this in, by the way. Just thought I'd tell you. Hang on. Let me compose myself. Maybe now I'm drinking. Nope. Oh, hello everyone. Welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. We're here in Pripyat, and if you remember last time, we were killed by a man with a rocket launcher. Our traverse point, I believe, is over there, which heads to Chernobyl. So all we gotta do is fight through these last couple of guys. And we'll be able to head to Chernobyl finally, which I'm really not looking forward to. There you go, see, that was a much better start. Why couldn't I have done that the first time? I tell you why, because I'm inexperienced and rubbish. Well, I don't know what you class it as experienced or inexperienced, to be fair though, at this point. I'm not sassy with the whole, I don't know if that's the right word, but it's the word I'm going to use. I'm not quite with it when it comes to YouTube fame and popularity yet, because I only have 12 subscribers. 12 subscribers that I really, really care about, actually. So, thank you, subscribers. Just putting that out there. I'm glad I have a couple of subscribers. Because they mean a lot to me. Not that I'm here for fame or anything on YouTube. Just like, you know, I enjoy doing this. But it's nice to know that some people are actually enjoying it. More than anything. That I can keep bringing them high quality entertainment. Yeah, right. Yeah, so that's enough about my little tirade. Let's head on in, I suppose. Oh wait, no. Did I see a silhouetto of a little person? It actually embarrasses me that I can't remember the words to Bohemian Rhapsody. But then I never really rated it as a song. I never. This is coming from a person who absolutely loves, like, progressive music more than anything. So, you know. But I still didn't get the whole big deal of what's about it. But yeah, whatever. That's enough about me and my poor cultural learnings, as it were. Okay, so let's do a quick. Oh God, what just happened? Okay. What the fuck is going on? All the way over there, I take it. Okay. Actually, if any of you are familiar with the film Chernobyl Diaries, you'll recognise that area that was just shown. As I did. Like I said, I saw the movie. Didn't think that much of it. I did like the way that it was filmed in actual Pripyat, though, which I thought was very cool. Yeah. And there is a scene where they come to this bit. I'm sure there is. They come out of here or something, or out of there even. Okay, well, I really don't know what to do. Hang on, there are some relics banging around, and this is the cent near enough. Well, past the center of the zone. This is like. So I'm gonna see if there's anything good lying around. Oh God! Oh God! No! No! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! No, I just ran back into it. I don't know what's going on. Oh, fucked. No, no, I escaped. That's the wrong button. Oh, no, 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 let me go. No.
Come on.
Oh, God, that guy's got a rocket launcher. Well, that was rubbish. I do actually enjoy playing this game. It is quite fun because it is so ridiculous at times. By the way, if anyone has, seeing as we're actually nearly at the end of this, this will be my first ever completed playthrough. Just thought I'd throw it out there. If anyone has any idea what else they want me to play, drop me a line. Like, I'm going to be playing Total War games, like I said I would be. In fact, once I finish S.T.A.L.K.E.R, I might just dedicate all my time to playing Rome, in fact. But I would like to sort of play some of the other expansions, such as, there was that expansion for Empire, which I do have, where you can play the Red Indian tribes. I can't remember what that's called. But holy shit. Fuck this for a laugh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my God. Okay, the rocket launcher guy is killing me. I really want that artifact though, because I don't think I recognize it. What was I saying? Yeah, so there's add-ons like that, which don't actually kind of coincide with what I'm sort of doing with my Total War series, is in playing the British faction every time. Because as I said before, I've never actually played Britain in any of them, except for maybe Medieval 2. So I'd be interested in doing that. Oh my God. Okay, maybe I should take him out first, but I better not lose that artifact. But yeah, so I would like to play some of them. Like Shogun 2, for example. Shogun 2 is actually my favourite Total War game. But like I said, there is no British faction, so I don't know how I'm going to really make that coincide. Maybe it won't be part of the British Conquest series. Maybe I'll just do it as a one-off. But something you may have learned about me since you've been watching me play is that I'm a bit of a stickler for kind of like, I got a bit of shit. Bit of luck in that case. I couldn't move. What the fuck was that all about? See, I'm floating in midair. How strange. Yeah, I have a bit of, I can't even remember what they call it, maybe ADHD. No, sorry, ACD. ACDC. No, I can't remember. But like upset. OCD. Sorry, I was confusing myself. Yeah, I got a bit of OCD. I do like to have things sort of kind of where they should be. So like if I'm doing a series about, God, man, this guy's so accurate. So, for example, if I'm doing a series about playing Britain and they're all Total War games, I would like all my Total War games to be in that section. I know it doesn't matter, but, you know, it does to me. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling about horseshit and all this other hullabaloo because I'm getting absolutely murdered by this guy. So I got to try and figure out how to get around him. It would also help if I could figure out where he was. If we're real, they ran away from me every single time. Now there's one time I want to sit there and do something, they attack me. Fuck off. Where was I? there are so many enemies, I can't count them all. Alright, so it looks like 1, 2, 3. What? How am I supposed to get past that? I suppose. Wow. Look at that clusterfuck. Hopefully that kills all of them. Because I don't have to be the one who has to, you know, kill them. Wow, I'm actually mesmerized by this. I want to watch it for a little bit. It's just so crazy. Okay, sorry. Yeah, maybe if I can get up here. Ooh, in the bleachers. It's kind of funky. Oh my god. An RPG just went right past me. So they've seen me. What again? Is that him over there? Oh my god, there's no way I can make that shot from here. Surely. So it is him. Okay, let's get a bit of the lay of the land. Is there any cover anywhere? There's this one, bit by here, which I can't get to because it's covered in anomalies. That chopper I had trouble getting to last time. So the answer really is kind of no. So I just get to see if I can hit him from here, I suppose. It's foolish. If it doesn't work, I'll try moving up to the thing. Okay, come on, nameless one, come on. He only wants to fire once. I can't tell if I'm hitting him or not. I have absolutely no idea. I think there is bullet drop in this, I'm nearly positive. It's annoying because I got a flash rifle with no ammo and that would serve me perfectly right now. Okay, let's just try and... Come on, jump the bleachers, mate, come on. There you go. Let's move around the outside. Around the outside. Around the outside. I haven't got my light on anymore, so I don't know if they can see me. They probably can. Yes, they can. That was a sniper. Fuck me. Run! Run! Fuck. I've actually got ringing in my actual ears from that. That's just... I actually have ringing in my actual ears. If you've watched Lee Evans, you might get that sketch. Alright, this is really tough, actually. Do I go back and maybe try and find a sniper rifle? Let's try going the other side this time. Go away, rats. Well, fuck's sake. Get lost. You're more of an annoyance than a hindrance. Okay, so it looks like a missile hit that area there. Four. I don't know if it can hit me behind this chopper. I'm gonna just sit here and pray for a second. Oh, there's radiation here though. But that's okay, I can deal with that. Right, I'm gonna quick save it, because we got this far. I was gonna say I can't see the fucking anomalies full of no money. I just ran into one. Okay. Well, I got hit by a missile anyway, so I'm mavved. I guess I'm gonna have to kill him from here. There's no cover on the way up and there's just anomalies everywhere. I mean, thing is, if I don't kill him in the first couple of hits, or at least on the first barrage before he can get a couple of rounds off, I'm dead anyway. Can't even see him for fuck's sake. Okay. See? Nope, no fucking chance. Okay. Maybe run to the left and just keep going, see if I can get around them. I think if I get close enough, they won't shoot any more rockets at me, and that would be swell. That would be really good if they could do that. Or maybe put my head out and just fire as fast as I can. We'll try this side first, see what happens. Oh my god, there are so many anomalies. Oh, what the fuck? There's a sniper by there as well. I hate to say it, guys. The only thing I can actually think about is maybe going back and buying a sniper rifle. Finding someone who's got one. He's got no ammo for it, man. It's just... Even if I kill him, I can't get his sniper rifle. You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna... Unless there's something in the bleachers that I've missed. Maybe. Getting back to the bleachers, however. Well, that wasn't too bad, actually. I did just dodge a missile, which is also very nice. Oh, a bone. Okay, well, that doesn't help me in any way, really. I cannot see fucking anything. There we go. Third thing over there. Okay, so he's still firing missiles at me. Obviously they know I'm here now because I've got my lights on. Think. Right, let's go back out into the street. That's the only thing I can think of. There's gotta be someone here with a scoped weapon. Or someone I've killed back there who's got one. I know for a fact there is. Just whether I can get to them. So let me quick save again. See, I'm getting shot now. I don't know where the hell from. That's got a nice scope on it, but it's an M4 and I know how inaccurate it is, so that's pointless. What about this guy? Nope. Come on, there's gotta be a sniper somewhere. Fuck! That was poor AI. I was dead to rights there. Thing is, I can't remember if I killed this guy up on here with the rocket launcher. Shit. There's absolutely no cover here. What the fuck am I doing? See, I'm sure I'm shooting at a human being. That's an underpass. And I don't like underpasses, so we're not going that way. Yeah, thing is, I think I skipped a lot of the enemies because I didn't want to get shot by snipers. Fuck, there's one. I'd love to know how in Jesus fucking Christ A, I'm supposed to kill him, and B, I'm supposed to get his weapon. Oh my god, there's another one over there. Well, I got him. Did his gun fall down, though, is the question. It did. Bet he was got no ammo. Well, I was gonna get fucking killed by that thing anyway. Excuse me for a moment, I rack my brain. And it hurts. I need the corpses. I can't take the gun without the corpse because this is no help. So, unless I can kill a sharpshooter and he falls down, can't do fuck all with a flash rifle. Which is, so far as I can see, the only sniper rifle weapon lying around. And like I said, unless I go and buy one, but that would require a lot of backtracking, and honestly, I really can't be bothered. I really want to use the flash rifle, actually. It's the one weapon I do want to use, because we haven't had any time to play with it. Fuck. And you know, I think it's important to have fun with the... Have fun with the weapons, at least. Now that guy there might be able to... If it depends if he falls forward or not. If he falls forward, then yeah, I can get his gun, but... It's got full accuracy, so it should be a case of wherever you shoot, it hits. That's a point as well. I wonder what this experimental weapon was that this guy was working up. Remember the whatchamacallit, the scientist? That's a point. It's going to seem really stupid, but I want to check something, actually. Oh, I got diary notes here. What was I looking for? Encyclopedia. He wanted a bunch of artifacts, and I'd never heard of a bunch of them. I can't remember what he asked for. I'm sure Flash was one of them. I can't remember, I don't think it came up as a task either, I think it was a free-for-all task. Which is a shame. Okay, I only guessed because maybe it might be something you can't get in the game. In fact, it probably is. I'd be interested to read it when I walk through and see what it says. Oh god. I'm getting owned so badly. Right, he can't hit me now. Come out, little piggy. Sorry, that wasn't very menacing. Little piggy, come out. Oh my god. I have no idea whether I hit him or not. There's no way he's going to fall forward, is there? So he drops his gun, but that's it. Fuck me gently. Interesting. Don't think there's anything in there, but it's worth a look. These guys are like fucking cockroaches, honestly. I doubt there's anything in any of here now, but I'm getting quite desperate. I really need something. Just anything, really. This is quite a disconcerting area, actually. These tight stairwells and that. Wow. Nice little sniper den, isn't it? Be good if this was like a multiplayer game. Ooh, hello. Maybe there's nothing up here. No, apparently there's no reason. Oh, and that's my alarm. Sorry, guys. Looks like I'm going to have to end the video here. I really don't know what I'm going to do. If I decide to go back and buy a sniper rifle, you'll be the first ones to know about it. And, yeah, I hope you... Well, to be fair, it wasn't a very enjoyable episode, really. It was just me getting my ass handed to me for a bit, and that moon is moving very, very fast. Yeah. So, yeah, I hope you guys kind of enjoyed it, and hopefully I'll see you again next week for more S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Until then, take care.